Grand Saline Police are adding a special officer to their department. K-9s for cops and Minnesota Vikings defensive end Brian Robeson are paving for department's newest K-9 officer. The cost of the dual-purpose narcotics and tracking dog can range from $15,000 to $25,000. Robeson and his wife created the Real Men Foundation to positively impact those in law enforcement in Minnesota and his home state of Texas.